So Melina, what is so great about your art? Can you give us a description about your art?
Well, I've been studying art since I was in 7th grade or so, and I studied painting at the University of Delaware. These are some pieces I did while I was in school. The first one is from a figure painting class done in oils. I like to experiment with color. Second one is an acrylic, and it's actually an up-close view of a hair follicle. And the last one is an oil, and basically it's kind of an abstract cityscape in the background, and then the woman in the foreground, just to kind of have a juxtaposition between the kind of gloomy cityscape in the back and the bright colored woman in the front, just showing that what you do as a person, you know, makes all the difference. If you're in this like gloomy city, it doesn't necessarily matter, as long as you have that like bright pink or whatever color you want to be, that spirit on the inside. So.
Do you have a certain art style you like to paint, or do you have something that you particularly like to work on?
I actually really like to paint people. I know there's not any here, but I do enjoy doing portraits, particularly celebrities. I've done Paris Hilton, Heather Graham, just a number of different people. So that was a large concentration of my work, especially in early college. And since college, I'm now a graphic designer, so I don't have as much time to paint, but I try to find time.
Do you want to say anything for the events and say how it went? It looks like now you have 2 sold paintings, is that correct?
Yeah, it's actually, you know, that's great. I was kind of surprised to have 2 sold already. I think there's so many good pieces here, and everyone's so talented. But the night is young, so maybe they'll all sell. Yeah.